following the plane crash yesterday, it is learned that the remains of the former governor of Ondo will be buried today in his hometown in Iju Odo, Okaipipa local government area, in the South Senatorial District of the state. The tragic plane crash which occurred yesterday will not halt preparations of late Chief Olusegun Egea's funeral today, the family has revealed. The Publicity Secretary of the State People's Democratic Party, Aofe Daka, has said, "In view of the development, we appeal to our party members and the people of Ondo State to remain calm, as we believe that relevant agencies of government will unearth the cause of this crash. We declare that any attempt to resort to violence will be negative." It was also revealed that Egea's first son, Fi, his son-in-law, Famai, and Fi's police orderly were among passengers of the ill-fated aircraft, but that they all survived. Copyright 2013 Nigeria Films Com. Click the link below to go to. Breaking news, so shocking. Plane crash in Lagos picture dead amongst the dead. Aircraft carrying Egea's body crashes in Lagos, killing at least 9. Video of crashed plane carrying Egea's remains. PHOTONEWS. Plane crash in Lagos. Egea's casket remains intact. Plane crash updates. List of victims on board released. Lagos plane crash. Egea's remains recovered. Pictures plane crash. Star actress Stephanie Okorie sends her condolences. Susan Peters question Egea's death. Lagos plane crash. Hoodlums fighting over victims' possession. S click for full image size.